Psalm this evening is Psalm 48. Please do sit down as the choir sing it. And if you wish to follow it, you'll find it on page 195 in the green prayer books.
God is well known in the valley. Do not let what you regard as good
believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and a life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you. May pass our time in rest and quietness. through the merits of Jesus Christ our Savior.
Amen.
Lighten the darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Oh,
prayer and intercessions tonight is for to attend as I say, Lord have mercy, and I invite you to respond by saying, Christ have mercy. Lord, come into our weakness with your power. Touch our eyes that we may behold your glory. Grant, O Lord, that your church may lead many to you. We pray for the outreach and mission of the faithful, for all who teach the faith, and all who pass it on by example, for all who are a quiet witness to what they believe, for each in their vocation and ministry. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. God of love, guide communities which are growing in fellowship and in understanding. Direct all who are seeking to build up community life. We pray for local projects, remembering especially the Church of St. Christopher. We pray for our local leaders. We seek your blessing upon this community and upon our world. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Father, strengthen our bonds with love. We pray that children may be brought up with respect and freedom, that each may have a proper spiritual nourishment. We pray for those who feel themselves undervalued or taken for granted. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. We pray for all who have suffered hardship, persecution, or calamity this week. For those injured in accidents or suddenly taken ill. We pray especially for Brian, for Anna, for Elaine. And we pray for all those with the gifts of healing and for all who are willing to sing in your name. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, give life to our loved, departed friends. Give them joy and peace. May we rise together to the life eternal. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. O Lord of light and vision, open our eyes to behold your presence, to perceive your love, and to see your purpose for us, that rejoicing in your presence, and strengthened by your love, we may do your will, and become what you have called us to be. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. We sing hymn number 289. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost,